be. Never.
There we go. Feels like a good fish.
What the hell do I have, a drum? Gaspagoo! Not what I was looking for. Yeah, buddy. Little one pounder, been caught before, but got one on the board. Got one on the square bill hiding up under a log. No big fish today, but catching a few. It's been a while since I've been out, so it's good to connect with some. Thank you, sir. Yeah, guy goes, no, I got a square bill. I'm a, yeah, I, he says, I just really want to catch him this way. I'm like, okay.
Have fun.
There we go.
There you go. Where'd that come off?
That watermelon with a yellow tail.
All right.
So I guess they're eating some bluegill too.
All righty.
Fun. You get one?
Oh, I had a bump in there.
Got one? All right. Hot dog.
Fish of the future.
Still a fish. That's about the size I was catching them yesterday.
I need to do some mental imagery here.
Well, at least you get the pattern down. Now we just need to increase the size.
Carpet.
Biggest one so far.
He caught the bitch right. He caught it right when I threw it in there and was running around with it.
Maybe we're gonna find some on this little.
The fish came up off that overhang tree up there.
Okay, it seems to be on this little.
Yep, nice little bank.
We wanted it. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
head, man. Beautiful fish.
Wow, that's a nice one.
He ate it good.
Big old broad tail on it. Yeah, buddy.
Nice little lumbago.
Not very big, but it's a fish. What do you call them, fish of the future?
Fish of the future. Good to see fish.
Well, they're usually in here. Some, I mean, I've caught big fish here. Like,
got a bunch of big fish back here.
Like big, big fish. Guess you weren't gonna let this meal get away, huh? There we go. Sand bass.
Got it.
You went for the big meal.
Fish, is he?
Oh,
he's decent.
That's a hot hand in the big fish today.
Oh, man. You're just being cordial.
No, that's not real happy. Real happy.
You're a bad man. You're not like other dads.
That's why I said you were what we call blessed.
You're a bad man. Get in here, you.
Pushing forward. That's like a
nice documentation. Is that photo worthy?
I think so.
Woohoo! Wait. I look like such a dumbass.
Nah.
freight trained at Matt.
The net?
Nah.
Look at that. You are putting on a clinic today.
Committed Harry Carey on it. It was in Parker County by the time I caught up with him. Yeah, you got me a pair back here. Just need to use them.
Leave them up. Seem rather static either, all the way over all the way close. Photo document?
Nah, it's all right.
Beautiful.
It was fun.
Just shad coming through. Took it off the top of the water. Hang in here, I'll back up. I got it. Come on, baby. Well, I think it's the color. He's just gonna get me in every freaking. Big you are though. Come on, show yourself. You're not that big. He felt big wrapped around that log.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah,
there you go.
Yeehaw.
Nice bass.
My biggest
Be
of
careful.
The day. It was a good idea at the time. Hang on, dude. see. Thank you for playing. This is a nice fish. This one's a full grown.
Big fish?
Yeah.
What'd it come on?
Square bill. Or maybe it's just a sand bass hooked funny. It's just a sand bass hooked funny. When you have to pull them sideways, they feel bigger than they are.
Yeah, it looked like a big fish. Or your pole was bending.
Well, you felt good. I'll give you that. Oh. And these sand bass, they'll get in here and they'll hit those top waters too. They're a lot of fun to catch. There we go. Thank you, sir. God, dang, that's a big fish.
That was awesome.
That was a huge fish.